Hello, let's talk about braces. There are different kinds of braces. They can be classified by the way of holding the archwire that is moving the teeth into slot of the bracket as conventional and self-ligating. In self-ligating braces, as the name suggests, the archwire is held onto the slot by a clip, bore, springs, etc., which is a part of the bracket itself. This kind of braces come to the market in recent years and have been promoted as more effective in tooth movement because of the low friction and thus to avoid extractions in treatments. There are different brands of self-ligating brackets such as Damon, Smartclip, and many others. Later scientific data for randomized clinical trials became available that pointed out that they can only reduce the chair time of the patient on appointments because of the faster archwire change. They can expand the intervals between visits because of the low friction between the archwire and the slot of the bracket. In conventional braces, the archwire is attached to the slot by steel ligatures or by silicone ligatures with a different color. This allows for a change in the look of the braces on every visit by different color design. The type of bracket can neither change the speed of the treatment nor avoid extractions. This depends on the treatment plan, the specific problem, and the experience of the orthodontist. Teeth cannot make a difference between conventional and self-ligating braces to move differently. Biology of the tooth movement is the same and cannot change. In search for better aesthetics, great changes in brackets design have been made. Generally, braces can be divided to buccal on the outside visible side of the teeth and lingual on the inner invisible side of the teeth. Buccally placed braces can be made from metal or aesthetic materials such as ceramic, composite, or even sapphire. The material of the braces does not play a significant role in the speed of the treatment or the quality of the treatment outcome. The main advantage of aesthetic braces is their more pleasant look. Sapphire braces are my favorite and I find them the most beautiful. They look like this and are really difficult to notice in a person's mouth. In the beginning of the treatment, the archwires that connect the braces are also tooth colored, but in later stages in the treatment, they are metallic. The lingual braces are bonded on the lingual side of the teeth and are absolutely invisible. They look like this. In this specific case, individually made 3D printed CAD/CAM gold alloy braces incognito are used. Lingual braces can change the speech of the patient, especially in the beginning of the treatment. Treatment mechanics is different from the buccal braces and the workflow is different. This demands specific skills, preparation, and experience from the operator. As you saw, there are a lot of different braces for the specific needs of any patient. The price, of course, is also different and can greatly vary depending on the case and time of the treatment. In general, aesthetic treatments are more expensive. Also, lingual is more expensive than buccal because of the materials and workflow. Thank you for your attention and don't forget to subscribe.